Today, I was like, all right, I don't want to, like, really sound stupid when I do this show today. They're like, so learn a little education on sharks. So I look up sharks on the internet, and then I see, like, whale sharks. I'm like, oh, that must mean a whale and a shark have sex. And then I think, well, how does a whale and a shark have sex? And then I looked
up. Was there a video of it?
No, because there's a thing called whale sharks. So yes. I thought they must, you know. And then I realized that whales were mammals. And sharks are animals. They have nothing to do with each other.
Did you ever see a tiger shark?
So basically,
the
dolphins have sex with each other, but the sharks don't. So I thought, then how is it such a thing? But the difference is there's a whale shark, because he's the biggest shark in the ocean, but he's not so scary. And then you got the great white, and it's all, there's like over 400 different kinds of sharks. But the whale shark is kind of interesting. He's not so mean. He's like a killer.
I know exactly what you're talking about.
Sharks. Shark is kind of interesting. He's not so mean. Whale shark. The whale shark is the biggest shark in the ocean. Whale shark don't have sex. Whale shark sex. Whale shark sex. Whale shark sex. Dolphins have sex with each other. The sharks don't. Whale shark don't have sex. Whale and a shark have sex. Whale and a shark have sex. Whale shark. Shark sex. Shark sex. Whale shark don't have sex. Whale and a shark have sex. Whales are mammals, and mammals have sex. And I think animals have sex with each other, but the sharks don't have sex. No sex. And I think the whale shark don't have sex.